Say hi.
Hi, camera. It's Faith.
There's Faith.
Yeah.
Faith had to say hi.
Yeah.
She got her highs in. Alright, so here we are. This is called Ma, Best Mom That Ever Lived. And went to Chicago. My mom went to be with the Lord. A couple weeks ago. So
I went too.
Yep, she went too. We had fun. Went to Chicago. So I just recorded the funeral and the after party. My mom would have wanted us to celebrate, so we did. I recorded the funeral and then I was celebrating, having a good time, and then I was going bowling after. So that's all this is. It's just a tribute to my mom. And I recorded the services, so we have it forever to look at. And I got most of our family. There was some of our family that wasn't there, but I got a lot of our family. Everybody, I think, that was there, I sort of pinpointed the picture with the name. You know, I tried to identify everybody by showing their face and then identifying them by name. So this is just a tribute to my mom, Jesus.
Grandma
Parky. Jesus is Lord in her life. As you're going to see in this video at the funeral, it tells us in John 14 that Jesus goes to prepare a place for us. If it wasn't so, he wouldn't have told us. And he is the only way, not a way, but the way. So my mom knew the way. She is having a mansion right now. She is at peace. It was a struggle. You know, a lot of people will ask, you know, a man of faith would pray for somebody and it don't manifest. And I left a post on Facebook that explained that there was some cooperation that had to take place with her and just other things. You know, we, 4 years ago-ish, she had a brain aneurysm. We prayed for her, a miracle happened. And then there was some follow-up things that had to take place and that some people had to cooperate with. And them things didn't happen, and I think we could have been better at that. So, make a long story short, it's not God's fault. It's in the area of cooperation between people, us and her. That's where the time ran out at, as far as her being totally healed. Because you're gonna run across that if you're any kind of person of faith praying for people. You're gonna run across that where it didn't manifest, and it's just that you gotta try to get better, not bitter. And figure out how to operate in the power of God. So I have seen many people healed, including her. And this time we ran out of time. It was just some things that, you know, we needed to figure out that we ran out of time and figuring out, and some cooperation that didn't take place. So with that being said, she's in heaven with Jesus. Paul said, I forget the word to use, but he don't know whether he want to go be with the Lord or to be here. But it's better for him to be here because there's people that are unsaved, and I'm in the same state. I would love to go be with Jesus right now, but there's some work to be done here. So, with that being said, this is just the introduction to the video. Hope you enjoy it. Ma, the best mom ever. God bless. Yeah, we got more people here. We're closing down. And then Ethan, there's Val. We still getting ready here. Everybody's getting ready. There's Val, my sister's husband. That's my sister. Yeah.
Hey,
sis. Hey.
It's a celebration.
Come on, man. Play that loud. Hey. All right. Elise. How you doing, girl? How you doing? What's up, Ethan? Ian, what's up, bro? Hey, this dude took third in state in bowling at 12.
It's not a picture.
All right. There's more people coming. We go. This party jumping. Let's see what we got. All right.
Tony, dude. Hey,
Derek Boyd. There's Derek. There's Derek. We got more people coming, and we'll come back in a minute. Wait, no, I'm coming with you. And there's Camille.
Shamil.
Sorry.
You can wait here and look at
it. Shamil. Sorry. All right. There she is.
Good morning.
All right.
Big
old my sis here.
Had a little buckle there.
What up? What up? Little Dwayne Wade right here. You got a little sis here. They go a little aunt.
Fire!
There they go.
Fire!
There they go.
They go wit. Okay, we got more people. We got wit wit, and we got sit sit. You know what I'm saying? Bust it down, throw them up, represent. Woo woo. represent. Everybody's starting to come to.
Got some game managers.
I know. She was representing, wasn't she? She was representing. Yep. So we all here. We're about to head out. Let me get a view. Yeah, we all ready. We finna head to the funeral. All of us. We in the back. We finna head out of here. Yes, sir. We finna head out. Beautiful family. Our little kids. We got a little kid. Our little kids. All right. We got more family. We got more family. Man, that's Alicia and Keisha. That's Alicia's kids.
Five, at least.
Hey, they look just like Alicia.
If I can have everybody's attention, you got the list?
Where's Sharon?
So, in the first family car, it's gonna be her kids.
Four. Me, Slick, DeAndre, Denise, and I, and then Lisi and Faith and Ian. The youngest grandkids in the car.
You want them in the first one?
Okay. Yeah, because it's seven, right?
Yeah,
so that's the first car.
Okay.
And then the second car is all the other grandkids. So, Janari, DJ, Lyrica, Ethan, Siduri's not here.
Okay, we're gonna head out. Okay, so now we're in the limo and we headed to the funeral. Say hey. Hey y'all.
Don't look at me.
There's Elise and Faith. There's my sister.
Right now I'm looking bad.
And Unique is in there. And
okay,
Ian.
Is this a video?
Yeah.
Or a picture?
And my brother's in the front. In the
what,
front there,
talking.
But yeah, but we are on the way to the. I'm not sure yet. But I know I'm gonna have it on record. I know that it's gonna be on record.
Oh no! Close that.
All right. So now we're going to the funeral.
Daddy,
what's up?
Can you just show me?
We going to the funeral. We're going to the funeral.
Are you gonna pause that video?
Not right now.
I'm seven in this video.
You are seven.
And so is Elise.
Yep, Elise and Faith are seven. All right, that's it for now.
You think so?
Okay.
I'm doing.
So now we at the church.
I'm doing.
Now we at the church, and we're about to go into the funeral. All right, we got everybody. My daughter just lovely self just want to be in the camera.
There
go Jared right there. Yeah, there go Jared. There go Jordan. Hey, cuzzo, what's up, man?
Good.
Love you, man. All right, and here we are at the funeral. So now we go get to business. All right, and we'll be back. Okay, now we're heading towards the prayer room. Heading towards the prayer room where they're gonna meet with us. Go meet with the family. We're gonna all pray with each other. We got all of the Ivories. All of the Ivories, Benidra. Benidra's kids, Belenia, Tijuita, Buck, Kiana. We got her. Hey, Belenia? So once again, here we are in the prayer room. I got all the family here. Big family. Got the Ivory side and the Dillards. Alright, we got the Ivories and the Dillards. Hey y'all, we got to stop. We got the Ivories and the Dillards. Everybody hugging and kissing. And what we're doing is we're all just going to agree here.
and we're gonna pray, and then they're gonna usher us into the funeral room. So that's what's going on. What a lovely day, celebration for my mom. Family only for now, and then we'll get into the actual service. All
right. To vanity, nor sworn deceitfully. He shall receive the blessings from the Lord and righteousness from the God of his salvation.
Now we're at the funeral.
This is the generation of them that seek him, that seek thy face, O Jacob, Selah. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be ye lift up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord, strong and mighty. The Lord, mighty in battle. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is the King of glory? The Lord of hosts. He is the King of glory. Selah.
The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked advanced against me to devour me, it is my enemies and my foes who will stumble and fall. Though an army besiege me, my heart will not fear. Though war break out against me, even then I will be confident. One thing I ask from the Lord, this only do I seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to gaze on the beauty of the Lord and to seek him in his temple. For in the day of trouble, he will keep me safe in his dwelling. He will hide me in the shelter of his sacred tent and set me high upon a rock. Then my head will be exalted above the enemies who surround me, and his sacred tent I will sacrifice with shouts of joy. I will sing and make music to the Lord. Hear my voice when I call, Lord. Be merciful to me and answer me. My heart says of you, seek his face. Your face, Lord, I will seek. Do not hide your face from me. Do not turn your servant away in anger. You have been my helper. Do not reject me or forsake me, God my Savior. Though my mother and father forsake me, the Lord will receive me.
Let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God. Believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions.
That's the one
I'm
saying.
If it were not so, I would have told you.
That's it, right there.
I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself. That where I am, there ye may be also. And whither I go, ye know, and the way ye know. Thomas said unto him, Lord, we know not whither thou goest, and how can we know the way? Jesus answered him and said, I am the way.
I am the truth.
I am the life. Hallelujah. Everyone, you may be seated.
Barely, you know that all things are working for my good. 'Cause he's intentional. He's intentional. Yeah.
How's everybody? It's a celebration. It is. Celebrate my mom's life. So I just want to real quick share with y'all a couple things. Tribute is like testimony. So I just want to give y'all a couple testimonies about my mom. One about she took care of her eternal estate. You know, so I'm just going to touch on that for a minute. And then two, I'm going to touch on me and my brother and my sister were the ones that were in the house when nobody else was there. We was there through everything, you know, through the good, through the bad. So I just want to share with y'all what that was like and how beautiful of a mom she was. So we already shared this scripture earlier, John 14. And I'm just going to read John 14, 1 through 6. Let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God, also believe in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. Mansions means big. That's what it means. I looked it up in every translation you can think of. It means big. All right, so my mother got a mansion right now. It's the point. We sitting here crying, she in a mansion with streets of gold. All right? In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would not have told you so. I go to prepare a place for you. And these words are in red letters, so this means this is Jesus speaking, all right? This is the base of the Christianity. Jesus is our Lord. So we trust and believe in the Bible and the words he says. So I'm reading things that we stand on, all right? Verse 3, and if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there ye may be also. So she is there, present tense, right now.
Amen.
Verse 5. Thomas said unto him, Lord, we know not whether thou goest, and how can we know the way? Jesus said unto him, I am the way, not a way, the way. Right. One way. The. I am the way, the truth, the life, and no man come to the Father but through me. My mother was a believer.
Amen.
Jesus was her Lord. She is in a better place. All right. I've always said her problems are over, ours aren't. So with that being said, how is your eternal estate today? Is Jesus your Lord? Are you are you prepared for that day to meet your maker? If not, we can obviously set that up. Now, later, or whenever, we can set that up. It takes about 15 seconds. Confess with your mouth and believe in your heart that Jesus is Lord. Alright? Set that up. Two, second point. Her eternal estate was set, so she was prepared for this day to come to go be with the Lord. That's my point. Alright? Second point is, I'm going to go to Isaiah 66. I think it's 13, I believe. Isaiah 66. Let's see. 13. As one whom his mother comfort, so will I comfort you, and you shall be comforter in Jerusalem. Let me just share with y'all briefly what it was like in our home with me, my brother, and my sister, and my mom. My mom was a very encouraging person. And hear me out, don't take me wrong for this, but you can do anything wrong. Anything you can think of wrong, my mom was still a mom. She was always encouraging. She was never discouraging. It didn't matter what we did, she was always encouraging us that we can overcome it, that we can be a better person, and so on and so on. And you say, yeah, that's for every mom. That's not so, unfortunately. You know, some moms are condemning, some people give people up for adoption. Well, I'm not condemning nobody that's done that, but my mom was always encouraging and comfort through the good and through the bad. And I just wanted to share, and the tribute means testimony, so I just want y'all to know, I want to give her testimony of what she was like, and I want y'all to be at rest with that she was always encouraging behind closed doors. When it was me, my brother, and my sister there, through the good and through the bad, She was very encouraging and loving. She was always a mom. We were always her children, no matter what.
Amen.
Am I lying?
No.
All right. So, make this brief and short, all right? Her eternal state was set. She was prepared for this. And to all the moms out there, I'm sorry, but we just had the best mom in the world. All right? If y'all think so, I'm going to argue with you. I am. Because my mom was there for us through the thick and through the thin. All right, so that's what the life was like in the ivory home when others wasn't there, when it was just me and my sister and my brother, that my mom was extremely encouraging. Okay, so this is a day of celebration. We're going to have fun today, and God bless y'all. All right?
If anyone from New Hope Christian Community Church, would you stand, please?
Her spiritual journey when the family moved to Chicago
where they joined Greater Metropolitan Missionary Baptist Church in Chicago. In 1966, the family moved to the community of Bel Air in Markham, Illinois. What that really means is they welcomed the entire family.
Right.
Amen. Where she attended Bel Air Park Missionary Baptist Church under the leadership of Sylvester Coleman. Parker attended Berman High School in Midlothian, and prior to graduating in 1972, she married Charles Earl Ivory II, and to that union, three children were born. In 1996, she married the love of her life, Eric Dilworth, affectionately known as Mac Attack.
Mac Attack?
And getting a beautiful, loving bonus daughter, Parky and Eric worked together in ministry at Jeremiah, Spiritual Temple, number 2, under the leadership of Bishop Naomi Walker.
Don't forget number 2.
Parky was a faithful, dedicated member and loved serving people. She worked tirelessly and in the spirit of excellence as the head usher and Bishop Walker's armor bearer. Parky's passion was serving others. She was able to do that in her career field of choice as mental health technician 1 at Elizabeth Ludman Center, where she cared for developmentally disabled adults. She retired from this work after 25 years of service in 2013 as a mental health technician 3. The compassion and sincerity Parky held in her heart didn't stop at work. She was an encouraging and supportive daughter, mother, grandmother, sister, and friend, being very active in the lives of all those around her. Parky loved to travel with the ladies of leisure, shop, understand?
Oh yeah.
Take special
shopaholic.
Especially her nieces. She loves sports and enjoyed supporting her grandchildren, nieces, nephews, and all of their endeavors. Always creating a warm environment for family gatherings by fulfilling the many requests for her favorite signature dishes and with her infectious smile. Mm-hmm. On December 1st, 2019, God dispatched his angels and called Parky into rest. She was preceded in death by her mother, Dorothy L. Dillard, and husband, Eric R. Dilworth. She leaves to cherish her memory, her father, Luther W. Dillard, Sr. of Markham, Illinois, her mother-in-love, Juanita Dilworth of Markham, Illinois, 4 children, Charles Ivory III of Spokane, Washington, his wife, Sheila, Karen Purnell of Broken Arrow, Oklahoma, and her husband, Valdez, DeAndre Ivory of Spokane, Washington, and his wife, Lisa, Unique Dilworth of Chicago, one godson, Javon Dillard of Justice, Illinois, 10 grandchildren, Siduri, Malik, Eric, Lyrica, DeAndre Jr., Ethan, Ian, Janeri, Elise, and Faith. 3 siblings, Antonio W. Dillard and Luther W. Dillard Jr. of Chicago, Illinois. Sharon Patrice, her husband Richard of Park Forest, Illinois. Karen Board of Boyd of Madison, Illinois. And Kevin Dillard Sr. and his wife Shamil of Chicago Heights. In-laws Don Dilworth of Markham, Illinois, Cheryl Washington of Chicago Heights, Illinois, Terry Rather of Aurora, Illinois, a host of nieces, nephews, and an endless treasure of loving friends and people whose lives she's touched throughout the years. To all who loved or called her friend, to everyone who created and shared so many wonderful memories and fun times with her, to our family who individually had unique and special bonds with her, be comforted in knowing she rests in God's care and in the promise of Jesus. We will see her again.
That's right. That's right. That's right.
This day, one thing is for sure. Her name is in the book of life.
Yep.
She loved God, and that was set in stone. She loved her family. That was her heart in stone. And I had a few things written down. I kind of forgot. But at the end of the day, Parky was my favorite sister. Hold on, wait a minute. Karen and Sharon, it didn't matter to them. But I love Parky, and Parky loved her family. And she was very, very family oriented. And for 15 days, I was asked to speak about my sister. And a lot of things came forth in my mind about what to say and how to say them. But the one thing that really stuck out was the fact that she was blessed, and we were blessed to know her. She was a blessing in our lives. She was loved. The presence of the people here is an example of the love that she gave. I'm glad that some of her classmates are here. You know, I hate to, you know, the fact that we have to see each other at funerals, especially sitting on that first row. But we're here together just to honor her, to thank her, to cherish her, and keep her in remembrance. Marty, we love you, and we love you. Thank you.
Representative from the nieces and nephews.
She would see her grandchildren. She would never forget to tell us how handsome or how beautiful we were in her eyes. Seeing her laugh and smile was like finding gold. So rare and precious. A preciousness that will remain, that will forever remain in all of her grandchildren's hearts. She also loved her food. When she first arrived in Oklahoma, I specifically remember her saying to us, "All we're gonna eat is fried chicken."
Yeah. Nice. Okay, now here we are at the after party. It's called something else, but I forget. Here we are. Here we are at the after party. All right. We're about to eat some food and maybe get some memories of some people and have a good time. Maybe get some music and dance. We all here to eat and have fun. Have us a good old time.
I'm smart.
Yes, sir. This is all little wonderful looking cousins. Everybody. Yeah.
What's up?
Hey,
show up cousin right here. What's up?
Oh, man. Oh, I gotta pause there. Yeah, so this is mostly the Ivory family down here. Mostly the Ivories are down here right now. Mostly the Ivories. Like I said, I got my cousin, Lewis, and Lamont. Valenia, then Benidra, and all the little shorties, and Lewis' kids right here, Lewis' wife, Lewis' kids, Benidra's daughter, then Uncle Lewis, Auntie Vanessa, Auntie Jarita, and Benidra's daughter. All right. So we'll come back later. Now we have a whole bunch of food going. See? People eating. A bunch of food. That's this sheriff phone. Yep, yep. What's up, Buck?
What's up?
Y'all are the little kids eating? Oh, sorry. Kiana. Yup, cousins everywhere. Cousins, yeah, Sharon. Okay, we still here at the, I guess you would call it the part where we eat, the pass, I think. We're just gonna go over some more people, all right? Now we got Cassandra, we got Ouija, let's see if I can know everybody. We got Mike, Chris Hunt, Auntie Vanessa, a couple other people from Bel Air. We got Brittany's husband, we got Uncle Tony, we got my kids. Yeah, Uncle Tony, baby! He's a baby! We got my kids, we got Slick, there's Danny Harry. Danny, yeah, baby! And my brother Slick. We got Ethan, we got Unique Son, we got Buck, what a Buck! We got, let's see, Ethan, we got Jada, yup, Venetia's. Then we got Derek's cousins, we have Auntie Jackie, we got Auntie Jackie's nephew, we got Verdi. Let's see, we got, who else we got? We got my mom's cousin Gloria. We got all of my mom's friends here. We got my cousins Lewis and Lamont, they brothers. We got, let's see what we got over here. We got Marlene, that's his Keisha, and Alicia's mother. We got Alicia and Keisha and her kids. Hey! I'm not sure who this lady is. I know. Then we got Brittany and her husband. Let's see who we got. Who else we got? We got what's up, boy? We got Pops, my Eric Smith, my dad, and my Auntie Jarita. There's Venetia's youngest daughter, then my Uncle Lewis, Lamont, and Lewis' father. And there's Lamont's daughter. There's Lewis' daughter right there. And there's Lewis' wife. Okay. Huh?
How much
do
like your mom
and
trusting that picture of her when she's a little girl?
I know, dude.
You and Tony look alike.
Who?
You and Tony.
Tony, you think? Everybody keeps saying me and Karen look alike.
Of course you can't come on.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Trying to dog you out, Tony.
I don't look like, he looks handsome to me, man. I don't look like Tony, man. I don't want to look like Tony.
Yeah, you need to stay around now.
Right.
I need you.
Right.
I need you.
Right.
I need you.
Let's see, we got some more people. I got them, yep. And then we got the helpers. I just want to... And thank y'all ladies for all the hospitality. Thank you. Yep. Then we got, let's go into the cousin. There goes Sissy, that's Derek and Karen's daughter. Sissy, my cousin. Then we got Kiana, that is Sharon's daughter. Then we have, let's see, we got my cousin Benidra again, and my cousin Valenia. All right, and then, Tiffany, hello, my name's DeAndre. Hello, and my name's DeAndre. Then we got Val, then we got, what's your name, Tasha? You look familiar, how do I know you again?
I am Karen and Sharon.
Got sisters. Yep. Your face looks familiar. Yep. Right. Then there's Val, my sister's husband. Then here we got a couple people I don't really recognize right here. We got my auntie Karen. And we got Tressa. Hey, Tressa. Hey, Tressa. Hey.
We are
No,
and then we got Sissy, and then we got Sydney's son, and then we got my daughter and Karen Williams' daughter, and then we got Trust's daughter. All right, we got Auntie Sharon. Yep.
Don't say bye.
And then we got let's see what else we got. I'm getting it all on tape, Buck. It's all on tape. Everything. Then we got here, we got Cousin Jordan. Then we got Sean. Are you AJ? AJ. AJ. Then we got AJ's friend. Then we got, I'm not sure exactly where they are. They're the people that are at the church. That's Monty Sharon's friends over there. Then we got AJ.
RJ.
Sean's other son. Sean's son. All right, and then we got over here, we got a couple people I don't really recognize. And we got Whitney. Hey, Whitney. Hey. Whitney and Sydney. Then we got Unique, my sister, to the left. And we got a couple people I don't know if they're her friends. And then we got Sean and his wife right there. So it's pretty much everybody for now. All right, goodbye. So now we're back at the house, the after party. All right, yeah. Hey, Lalicia. Hey, come on, get it in for me. Get it in for me. Come on, get it in. Give me something. Get it. That's what I'm talking about.
Shit tastes like water.
He left. Here we go, back at the house with a cook. Yes, sir. Then we got all the kids in here. Look at all the kiddos having a ball. Get them, y'all.
Nothing hurts me so.
You said nothing hurts me.
What did I do?
Uh-oh, one crying. There's one crying.
I didn't do anything to
hurt. Yeah, Faith, be nice. Y'all be nice. Y'all be nice because he will hurt you. Y'all be nice.
I didn't do anything.
No, I know you didn't. And they playing Madden.
Hey, audience, stop.
I'll
eat
it. She has to be my place. Hey!
This is Earl, Britney's husband.
Yeah.
So now we're at the bowling alley. We decided to come bowling here on the same night. Ian is not playing. He got his own bowling bag, his own bowling, his own ball, everything. So now we go bowl. There he is. The champ. The champ. There he is. Bag.
Hey, how you came in, man?
I know.
How you came in?
Okay, now we gonna wait and see what all this hype about. I can't wait.
Hey, but guess what? I'm on that end.
Hey, this
here go my cousin Ian.
You let them hang you, bro.
We could put the E on it, dang. That's the 10. Everyone say that.
Bro, what's up with him, bro? What's up with this dude, bro? Hey, look.
He might pick it up. Oh, just missed it. It's all right.
But he's looking like, what the?
All right, here's Ian again.
I got it. Yeah.
Here's Ian again. Here go Ian again.
I know.
And the Bears. Yeah.
There it is. I told y'all to quit playing with him. Watch.
I'm
about to pick this
barrel,
and ain't nobody gonna win no more tonight.
Simmer down.
Hey, look, D, what
this is.
Look.
You're rocking. Hey, he's rocking. I think he got it. Oh! Got it, baby. Got it. Picked up the spare, baby. He picked up, baby. Here we go. Go in. Watch him.
We trying to figure it out. Why only one pin?
You gotta get it together.
This dude, man.
You gotta end. Like,
hey, look,
go get that.
Every time. Hey, I saw from this angle.
Go get it.
I know. He be setting his feet like Ray Allen around.
Thank you, baby.
Yeah, Ian.
He don't care about you.
Hey, give him some depth, bro.
I'm straight.
Oh. We go in. He got her strong. Let's go in.
I'm up.
Yeah, and put some power into it, yeah. Yeah, you gotta put some power. Oh, got it!
Oh my God!
Got it!
That's okay, man.
Hey, D, watch.
Hey, watch, D.
Hey, how it curve back like that? How it be curving back like that? That's crazy.